degree at U, but experience here 14 to 27 days of heavy rain. Water flows wash away roads and flooded many houses. Rescue and government services began an operation to evacuate the population from the disaster area. Nearby, people of help and assistance in temporary shelters. The flooding damaged power grids, causing power outages in several areas. Material damage was caused, affecting tens of thousands of people. Local authorities turned to neighboring regions and the international organization for help. Road traffic and public transport in the area of concern continued temporarily.